nature of Michael's injury is severe. Although it was a successful surgery, there's a strong likelihood that Michael will never wake up from coma.
No.
Carly, I wish I had better news, but I don't.
You're wrong. Michael is getting better. He's getting better. I am his mother. I can tell he's getting better. Mother's been better since this morning. Jason noticed it too. Jason, tell him.
Seems like it.
Yes. Michael's blood pressure has risen since the surgery, and that means he'll have a little bit more color in his cheeks, but he still may not wake up. I didn't ask your opinion. And you of all people, you don't have a say in this. Page me if you need me. And you, brilliant Dr. Drake. You can either tell me now that you believe in my son, because if you don't, I'll find someone who does. What Michael needs is for us to be positive. And look at you. Look how amazing you are, and the doctors didn't give you a chance. And I was shot. It's possible, Jason. Everything is possible. And Michael knows that, don't you, baby? Don't you? Most doctors don't know you like I know you. And I know you're gonna wake up and you're gonna prove them all wrong.
Hey.
Hey.
Boone called me last night, but I thought I'd give things a chance to settle. But...
Look, I came to see you, baby. Grandpa Mike's here.
Are you sure it's okay?
Yeah, talk to him. I want him to hear your voice.
Did Sonny take a break? I mean, maybe I could get him a cup of coffee or something.
Sonny left the hospital last night, and I haven't seen him since. It doesn't surprise me at all that Robin would give up on Michael, but I expected more from Dr. Drake. I mean, you don't possibly believe. Look at me, Jason. Tell me you haven't given up on Michael.
I know the doctors don't know everything.
Yeah. I mean, you survived the impossible. You made it through your accident, and no one thought you would. Doctors are wrong all the time. And they're wrong about Michael. He's gonna wake up. He's gonna wake up. You won't. Hey, you know what I was thinking? I was thinking that when you wake up, you're probably going to have to stay in the hospital for a while. And there's most likely going to be a few good weeks of physical therapy. So I wanted to make this room like home. I thought I could go get your little TV and your DVD player and go pick out your favorite movies. And then I thought that I could go to the library and check out a whole bunch of books because I know how much you love to read. And then I realized that I should probably go and buy all those books, because then we could donate them to the hospital library. It'd be very important for us to give things to people, you know, who are less fortunate than you are. I just thought that you would like that a lot.
Hey, I spoke to Monica's doctor at rehab, and she doesn't know what happened. I should go tell her.
That should be me. It should be me. I should be filled with all Monica's pain and anger. With all the lies I told. All the choices I made. When I thought it would be for Michael's good. How smart I was, Jason. Look what a good mother I've been. Isn't this bad because of the choices I've made?
You didn't do this alone, Carly. choices too. I'm as responsible as you are. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. Michael and I are gonna be okay. Aren't we, baby?
Jason! Hello.
Hi. How you doing?
Well, I'm better. It's, one day at a time, as they say.
So they're helping you? You trust them?
Well, I guess I'm learning to. I think my biggest problem is, learning to trust myself.
This isn't all your fault, Monica.
Oh, it was my decision to drink.
You lost two people you loved.
Yes, but I certainly could have handled it in a much different way.
Some things hurt so bad that, you can't carry them alone.
Something happened. Oh my God.
I mean, he's alive, but he's in a coma.
Who's the doctor?
Patrick Drake. Robin's been consulting.
Well, God, tell me, please. Tell me what happened.
Sonny took Michael to the coffee house to just to watch this big shipment come in, and then somebody took a shot. And Sonny and he hit Michael.
Where did he hit him? Oh, Jason.
They don't think he's gonna wake up.
Oh, baby. I'm sorry.
General Hospital.
You're gonna die because you're afraid to live without me?
Yeah.
If something like this had happened to Jake, I wouldn't want to live.
You don't deserve to be a parent. You are not Michael's father anymore.
Watch weekdays on ABC, weeknights on SilkNet.